Said even the servants in my father's house are better off than I am now. You didn't think he'd take you in, much less call you son again. Instead you found a mercy so beautiful and wide that it looked beyond your foolishness to seek a wayward child.
There is no condemnation, just a father who's been waiting to put his arms around you. Oh, the anticipation, what a great celebration, for you were lost, but now he's found.
To beg him for forgiveness. Then down the road you saw him in the distance.
As he ran to meet you face to face and wrapped you in his strong embrace.
The acceptance in his eyes made you finally realize.
What you've done, there is no condemnation, just a father who's been waiting to put his arms around you. Oh, the anticipation, what a great celebration, for you were lost but he's found you. There is only rejoicing and a tender kindness shown when the prodigal comes home. And to every child of God who's somehow lost away, even now he's longing for you. You hear him say, there is no condemnation, just a father who's been waiting. There is no condemnation, just a father who's been waiting to put his arms around. Holy anticipation, what a great celebration.
The prodigal comes.